Sehr geehrte Frau Tietmeyer.
Mrs. Tietmeyer, der Tietmeyer Family, President Weidmann,
Herr Präsident Draghi,
President Draghi,
Herr Präsident Köhler, Herr Präsident
Trichet, President Trichet,
sehr verehrten Damen und Herren,
Ladies and Gentlemen.
Stabilität und Kontinuität.
Stability and continuity.
Hans Tietmeyer gilt
Hans Tietmeyer
als die Personifizierung von
beiden. He is considered to be the personification of both.
Aber es gibt einen dritten Aspekt,
der
Hans Tietmeyers Lebenswerk
auszeichnet. Characterizes Hans Tietmeyers lifetime achievements.
Das ist Veränderung.
And that is change.
Den Regierungswechsel, Herr Weidmann hat es
the changing government,
kurz erwähnt, den
Herr
Regierungswechsel aus der Stagnation
changing government
der letzten
from the
Jahre
stagnation
einer erschöpften SPD-FDP-Koalition hat er
social liberal coalition was something that he, to a large extent, helped shape.
Währungsunion
and the German currency union
Europäische Währungsunion
and also the European currency union
tragen beide
are also two events which are very much characterized by his handwriting, so to speak. Especially in these days, when we also have to bid off our wells to Helmut Kohl, we come to realize how those two are inseparably linked. European Union without German Union and German unification without European Union, both wouldn't have existed in quite the same way. And both
die Handschrift von Hans Tietmeyer
is, as I said, very much
Stabilität und Veränderung
been prepared and seen through by Hans Tietmeyer.
Sein. Wir brauchen beides.
Stability and change don't have to be contradictions in terms. We need both in order to deal with change.
Daran Hans
and that is what Hans Tietmeyer's life and work remind us of these days, at times of great upheavals and insecurities.
Und genauso müssen wir aufpassen,
and we equally have to take care to not exaggerate in either of those directions.
Bei zu viel Veränderung
because too much change leads to uncertainty.
Zu viel Stabilität
and too much stability means stagnation.
Hans Tietmeyer hat vor den Gefahren
Hans Tietmeyer
durch Konservierung
warned against the risks of conserving obsolete structures quite vehemently.
Aber er hat eben noch stets Kurs gehalten.
But he also always kept course, independently and unwaveringly, just like the oak. Or the stubborn Westphalian, or essentially both boil down to the same thing. He also did not shy away from conflict if he believed it to be necessary.
Ich habe in den 80er Jahren, als ich
in the 1980s,
die frühe Ehre hatte, Chef des Kanzleramts und damit Vorsitzender Staatssekretärs
of
zu sein, damals
hatte ich noch wirklich einen Respekt group and back then I was full of respect of state secretaries or undersecretaries. Well, actually,
so,
I still
naja,
do.
Und,
but nevertheless,
Hans Tietmeyer, war schon für mich
Hans Tietmeyer to me was
respektgebietende
especially
Persönlichkeit. Deswegen bin ich
or
immer noch so
inspiring and respect-inspiring personality. That's why I'm still very well-behaved when it comes to presidents of central
aber
banks.
Die Wahrheit ist, dass ihm seine Gradlinigkeit
but the truth is
immer
that
nur
his straightforwardness did not always bring him appreciation
manche
by everyone and everywhere.
Empfanden Hans Tietmeyers Prinzipientreue auch als
anstrengend. Some of his critics found
aber
his principled position to be
nicht,
strenuous and tiresome. But there is no avoiding strenuous effort
so
if in this tension of stability and change you want to strive so successfully for our country and for Europe as Hans Tietmeyer
und dieses
did.
Wirken ist aufs engste verknüpft mit
and all of these endeavors are very closely connected to the principle that he felt obliged to, because he was one of the great advocates of our social market economy. You've already outlined his academic
sagen,
background and career, and
that helps explain
it. One might say the concepts and principles of social market economy are the recurring theme or the German proverbial red thread, although
aber
red thread is actually the wrong color for
rote
social market economy. But anyway,
Lebenswerk.
The red thread through Hans Tietmeyer's life
immer
and work.
Entschieden dafür ein,
he always decisively
tried
to ensure
zu bringen,
that his principles be applied as an economist, as a civil servant, and as a Christian Democrat.
Nüchtern und präzise,
he was sober and precise, was insistent and consistent
in
making the case for social market economy as a stable and at the same time flexible governance or regulatory principle.
Rufen,
let me once again remind us of
hervorhob,
the principles that Hans Tietmeyer attached particular importance to and how he correlated them. His focus on the one hand was on personal initiative, including competition and liability.
Was passiert, Wenn wir den von Hans Tietmeyer zu Recht hervorgehobenen Haftungsaspekt vernachlässigen,
Hans Tietmeyer quite justifiably focused on, that is what we experienced rather painfully during the financial and euro crisis.
And we know that this gap, or that this conflict still
is one of the great structural deficits of the European Currency Union, and changing that won't be quite so easy for the world of politics.
But
Hans Tietmeyer was also equally committed to the principle of solidarity, and he didn't need to be overly emotional about it. He simply said social equity and redistribution is constitutive. But he added something else to the statement. He said redistribution can only have a lasting effect
if accompanied
by personal responsibility and flexibility.
And this process of
identifying and striving for stability, which depends on social security and social redistribution, fortunately these days in the world of economists we're talking of inclusion and inclusiveness as well. This process of identifying and striving for it, which also included change as a main driver for successful economic activity. That is what Hans Tietmeyer made his life's task.
Because only the redistribution aimed for
by social market economy allows for good governance and regulatory order, which does not morally overstrain us as individuals, as correctly pointed out by Oswald von Nell-Breuning. And for that reason, Hans Tietmeyer saw far-reaching similarities between Catholic social doctrine and the principles of social market economy, which is something one can witness in his academic career in an order of studies.
One of the first projects he was involved in the early 60s, when he was at the Ministry of the Economy,
was involved with Ludwig Erhard's idea of further developing social market economy into a society of partners or associates. And to Hans Tietmeyer, it was always the long-term perspective that mattered most.
His differentiated approach to
future risks and opportunities was one key aspect of Tietmeyer's governance concepts.
Hoffentlich haben viele auch heute seine eindringlichen Warnungen
certainly,
vor kurzatmigen Programmen
quite a few of us still vividly remember
Probleme
his urgent warnings against short-winded programs to resolve economic
Alltag
problems.
Ist das natürlich immer ein Ringen.
Now, in political everyday
aktuelle
life
Interessen
and work,
und Machtverhältnisse
there is a constant effort and conflict. Current interests and power structures are often strong opponents of long-term concepts, especially since opinion polls tell us that any long-term perspective is not necessarily something that helps you in researches and polls when compared to short-term interests.
Often,
several attempts are necessary,
especially
and just like currency, when Europe is concerned.
Monet hatte nicht ganz Unrecht,
and I believe, by the way, that Monet wasn't quite mistaken, that sometimes it takes a crisis in order to obtain the necessary pressure in order to make progress for Europe. At any rate, Hans Tietmeyer was a forward-looking European. Already back in the 1960s, he advocated a political union of Europe. Decades before he accompanied and co-shaped the introduction of the Euro, he was already working at the so-called Werner Plan in the 1970s, an expert commission named after the then Luxembourg Prime Minister Pierre Werner,
which
proposed the foundation of an economic and currency union in three steps up until the year 1980. So in Europe we did take our time about it, the time that was necessary in order to make for such major changes. Persistently and against a great deal of resistance, Hans Tietmeyer, with competence and consistency and with a distinct sense of responsibility, advocated and fought for a successful economic and currency union in a strong and functioning Europe. Being a visionary, that is something else that Hans Tietmeyer's life and work teaches, is often a controversial affair, especially at such turbulent times when it comes to governance policy. The aftershock of the Lambsdorff paper that was
also eines Konzepts zur Überwindung der Wachstumsschwäche,
a considerable extent co-authored by him, a concept to overcome the sluggish growth and to fight unemployment. So the aftershock of this is something that we feel back in our day and age, when time and again there are discussions about the reforms of Agenda 2010 retrospectively.
Hans Dittmar hat die entscheidenden Reformgedanken, eine solide Haushaltspolitik.
The decisive reform concepts, which are a sound budgetary policy,
ein leistungs- und innovationsfreundliches Steuersystem,
a performance and investment-friendly taxation system,
a growth-oriented expenditure policy, and reforms of the social security systems
were anticipated by Hans Tietmeyer
by 2 decades. Seiner Zeit als Staatssekretär im Bundesfinanzministerium hat er maßgeblich in the Federal Ministry of Finance,
he extensively contributed to reducing the level of new debt
to a certain extent
and to ease the burden regarding tax and levies
for individuals and the economy.
Providing good and lasting framework conditions, that to him was the core aspect of socially responsible political activity. He was not the advocate of an inhuman capitalism, something for which he was attacked and not just verbally. I myself remember the assassination attempt
that,
like a miracle, he survived in 1988, and I've never forgotten it. And the murderers knew what they were up and what they were planning to do.
Sich nicht nur als civil servant, als Diener oder Anwalt
Hans Tietmeyer did not see himself as a civil servant and feel like that. He actually acted like a civil servant. The privatization of government-owned companies that he was also responsible for were not just a gain in profit and regulatory policy. And it is quite typical of Hans Tietmeyer in his effort of disproving the often claimed contradiction between the economy and the common good, that it was to a large extent due to him that the profits from the privatization of Salzgitter AG went into setting up the Federal Foundation for the Environment. The distinction between modernizer and preservationist, that is something which in practical application can't be made quite as easily as it sometimes seems. Hans Tietmeyer himself was at any rate skeptical of any such categorization, because he was always very much focused on what needed to be done in order to make our country and Europe move forward and move together. He made outstanding contributions to the success of the German currency union. The pressure to act was enormous after the wall came down.
Und zugleich kam es, and at the same time,
it was of decisive importance, particularly in that year, to create stability and trust.
Und die Geschichte schickte keine Gebrauchsanweisung
but history
mit,
didn't send along the manual, that is what Hans Tietmeyer himself said quite fittingly.
Er selbst hat dann die Gebrauchsanweisung für die Wirtschafts-, Währungs- und Sozialunion mitverfasst und hat sie in die Tat umgesetzt. Und diesen Kraftakt ging er mit der für ihn typischen Haltung an, wie er selbst sagte, nicht bei Halbheiten Schluss zu machen. In den Verhandlungen zur deutsch-deutschen Währungsunion,
in the negotiations regarding the German currency union, which he negotiated with Günter Krause. In these negotiations, some characteristics and experiences were to prove effective that had already been representative as during his successful work as Hans Tietmeyer's, as Helmut Kohl's representative for the World Economic Forum. Excellent economic know-how and understanding, going along with precise analytical view of political leeway and limits, and driven by a highly pronounced work ethic.
Tietmeyer, the economist,
did not believe all decisions regarding the currency union to be right. His concerns regarding the exchange rate and the immediate transfer of the Western social and tariff system is something which he voiced out loud. But Tietmeyer, the civil servant, supported the agreement nevertheless, which says something not just about his sense of loyalty, but even more about his distinct sense of joint societal responsibility. The currency union was a decisive element for the internal cohesion of Germany.
Ein gestufter Übergangs- und Öffnungsprozess.
An opening and transition process consisting of several stages, which most economists believed was preferable, was, politically speaking, not an option.
And Tietmeyer, the negotiator,
in this situation, followed his well-proven principle. All parties involved need to make decisions in their personal responsibility and after personal consideration. However, he always stressed that one also needed to see the overall context.
Klare eigene Positionierung mit Blick auf das Ganze.
Clear self-positioning with a view of the whole matter. That was also his stance when it came to European and international negotiations.
Sein Verhandlungspartner hat Hans Tietmeyer die drei Cs.
To his negotiation partners, Hans Tietmeyer almost preached the three C's, continuity, consistency, and credibility. I don't say preach, I say implementation. It's a bit more straightforward and it's up to the level of my English, but it's pretty much the same thing.
Noch immer gibt es keine
By the way, there is still no proper translation of the German term Ordnungspolitik, which is usually rendered as regulatory policy or governance. Maybe that improves after Brexit.
Aber umso wichtiger war Hans Tietmeyers überzeugende Vermittlungsarbeit.
All the more important was Hans Tietmeyers convincing work as mediator.
He very intensively encouraged der Globalisierung stellen müssten. Und wenn
the
wir
confrontation
jetzt in der deutschen
G20-Präsidentschaft also regulatory policy and governance
Afrika,
matters.
Comeback with Africa auf
and now,
die
Africa
Agenda
back on
auf der
the
G20
agenda also
haben,
of the G20 summit,
dann
for example.
Auch ein Stück weit
that too is to a certain extent to be owed to Hans
Tietmeyer. Dass wir in ordnungspolitischen Diskussionen in Europa und auf globaler Ebene heute hoffentlich ein Stück weiter sind, das ist ein Verdienst
policy discussions in Europe and also at a global level, that is also something
wir
that we owe to Hans Tietmeyer. We have many reasons to be grateful to Hans Tietmeyer.
Auch für diesen Satz,
and also
mit dem ich
for this one
möchte,
sentence with which I would like to close.
Es gibt keine Wehmut
there is no melancholy
über das Vergangene,
for things past.
Wenn es gelingt,
if their heritage
das Erbe auf die Zukunft
can be successfully transferred into the future
hoffe,
and, so I hope, be enhanced.
Und so ist die dankbare Erinnerung
and
an
thus
Hans Tietmeyer
we remain in grateful memory of Hans Tietmeyer, remaining an obligation to all of us.